for part 9. And I'm already scared. I don't want to see any more reveling. Fuck that. So many levels, man. So many fucking levels. Little bitch, whoever she is. This is the last one I'm doing for tonight, because I've got work tomorrow. And it's already like nearly 11 o'clock or something. But yeah, let's... I'm gonna confirm a controller. Yeah, over there. Get into it. Mm-hmm. Until I start squealing like a sissy in a minute. Yeah. Oh, fuck me, why do I do it? Go the wrong way around. Oh, Christ. Right, you guys best be enjoying this. I'm enjoying it, I'm loving it, but it's scary at the same time. So, grenade launcher, shotgun, a little bit of health. And we're heading to the dissection room again. Brilliant. Not. Ah, fuck. So that's in the basement, if I remember correctly. I don't believe I need any key items, so we should be okay. Oh man. Are the fucking lights gone out down there? It actually looks as if they have. Are you fucking kidding me? As if it wasn't scary enough, now the fucking lights have gone out. Fantastic. Obviously that's sarcasm. Which way is the dissection room? Incinerator. Dissection room, so... that way, it's the quickest route. Holy shit. This is a completely different story now. Is this right? That'll take us down and around. I don't know actually, I'm gonna go this way anyway. Snakes, so we can't get through there yet anyway. What key? We got the crow key, haven't we? So oh my god, I do not like this. Yeah, this is the way. Oh, that's where we fought Jack, I think. Where I can hit. Shit moving, fuck me. What are you doing, you old bitch? Fucking old bastard. What's your deal, woman? Cop's body's gone, but I think it's... Oh no, it's on that bed. It's just on the bed. If this is a boss fight, I am not prepared at all. What the fuck is that? Scream.
I was in the middle of talking and I just didn't know what to say.
What the hell is that? That's not Marguerite. No, it's not. Oh, it's a molded. So why is it all different like that then? Fuck, man. Actually, bear with me a moment because I've got something in my eye. No, I'm not crying. It's just genuinely got dust or something in my eye. Fuck, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, okay, this is different. There's a sickeningly sweet stench. He starts rotting already or something. Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. What? Oh, so we actually had to come here for this anyway. Rigor mortis must have set in. His joints were already stiff. Oh, the only thing that's stiff. Fuck it, let's do it. Oh my god, man. That is fucking sick. Snake key. What a place to put it. That is.
Pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Like I haven't earned my way already. Oh my good god. Two shells left. Fuck. I kind of panicked then because I don't like stuff crawling at me. I don't like it. Fuck you, cunt. Fuck off, mate. Are you fucking serious? What the fuck, man? Enhanced handgun ammo. Oh yeah, I forgot I've got that. Might use that for a bit, actually. I presume we'll start where we just got the snake key from, which is okay with me. Yeah, cool.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here.
Yeah, can't see what we're shooting. Alright, let's use the shotgun for this motherfucker. Fucking arsehole. Alright, what we got in terms of... not much. Flamethrower, but I'd rather save that. Alright. Oh shit, it's the wrong key. Feeling we should have gone back the other way because we're gonna get jumped now, aren't we? Let's be honest. And I don't really have the ammunition for it. Oh, I don't like it. I don't like it. And that door's open. No, 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 no. I nearly choked on my own air. Is that even possible?
Fucking hell, man. Fuck me, serious. Right, I know I've got a handgun, but it's an AR. Shit, I thought I had. Take the herbs. Fuck, man. Loads of gunpowder. Shit, I need the ammo as much as I need the health, really. Bugger. Crow key, snake key. See, I don't know if I'm going to need the crow key anymore. Separating agent. Oh, that's the wrong one. Supplement scorpion key. Where are we actually heading to now, anyway? Well, I suppose anyway, because we've got... I'll put the shotgun away for a moment. Seems as we don't have any shotgun bullets. Snake door. They're all upstairs, aren't they? I think. Fucking hell! Bye. Oh my god, it's right there. Fuck you. Oh, mate, what? Don't say I'm already on red. Yellow. Fuck me. Didn't expect to see one in here. That's for damn sure. So we've got a snake door over there, and the snake door through here. Let's just do this one. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this weren't here before. Shit. No, not the arm. Seriously. This is the safest feeling room in this entire house. April something. Mummy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. MRI. Then Mummy brought me a 259 piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. So who's fucking Oliver? I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party. Then shot him in the attic from outside. By remote control. He kept crying, let me out. I changed the remote controls to stupid so he can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Oh my good god. What's that? Just a baseball bat. Or a plaque of... I don't get it. If that's meant to be some sort of resemblance. Honorable. Amateur Robotics Championship, that's quite cool. Engineering contest? Engineering. Football. Okay. Chemical fluid. Ooh. Handgun ammo. Yeah. Supplements. What are they doing again? Nervous system. Make it to medicine first. Yeah. Lockpick?
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, fuck me. And there's a dead boy up here.
Broken. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. No! It really stinks and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote controls trophy again. That'll be shiny even at night. It'll be shiny even at...
Fucking hell.
Oh, mate. Ooh. Okay.
Yeah, I can hear that dripping or whatever it is. I'm not liking this. Oh, hello. Jesus. Jesus.
Oh, fuck. Oh, that's a videotape. Happy birthday. I just wanna...
It was worth a bullet. Leave me alone.
Christmas tree. Customer Jack Baker, contractor Trevor and Chamberlain Construction. November 10th, 92, installation of shadow activated doorway main hall. Molded shotgun. What? Toy axe.
Huh.
Strong chemical meds.
Oh, there's another fucking dollhouse.
Right, this one makes an axe man. Okay.
Bear with me.
Is that right?
No. No.
Huh. That? I swear that's it. Oh no, there we go, there we go. Kind of. Spin him around. That looks right to me, but...
Shit. Oh, there we go.
All right. Huh. So no secret door then. Ah, I don't have enough. Fuck. Painter's name, Judgment. Depicts a woman kneeling in front of a mob.
Okay, I need some inventory space. That's a pain in the bum, that really is. I
have to go back to the item box. Actually, I don't think it's very far. No. No, it's not very far away. That's right. Shit, wrong door. Okay. Burn a few supplements. Put the arm away for now. Videotape? Put that away for now. We'll get that back out. I think that's it. We just wanted space, eh? So. Man, I love this game so much. It's so good. Scary as fuck, but brilliant. Alright, where was... Shit, I thought those chemical meds. Stay up here. No, I don't know then. Blue key card. Nice. I don't feel safe. Something's going to happen, isn't it? It feels like something's going to happen. I just want to get back out of this attic. I really do. Like now. Like now. Like now. Still don't feel safe. Was that chair there before? I don't know. Let's get the fuck out. Select door number two. Oh, you old fucker. What's your problem, bitch? Oh! Oh! Is that Jack? So he was in the military then. Jack joins the Marines. Huh. I wonder what happens then to this family. I can see that under the bed. Lockpick. Might as well. Let me get in. So I need to set it to a certain time. The same time as all other clocks. I need to find another clock then, don't I? Is that another? Oh, mate! Oh, fuck yeah! What's that? For the grenade launcher. Treasure photo. Fuck, where's that then? Huh. I had something here. Shit, I don't know where that one is. I guess if we just do this, it'll set, won't it? I assume. Now I need to find a clock. There we go. 10:15. Okay. That was well off. Oh no, look at the size of this fucking corridor. Nah, something's gonna happen. Oh god, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
Yeah, you're telling me. Jesus Christ, man. Key card red, okay. Was that Magnum? Enhanced hand. Oh, cool. Okay. That's disgusting. I've not forgotten the key card, I just want to look around first. Oh, this is the workshop. So we're going to end up back in the basement. Shit. Which means we're going to have to go through the basement and get raped. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. The ambience is kicking in, so something's gonna happen. Something's gonna happen. I can hear it molded. I'm sure I can. Yeah. Where though? Where? Spawned out there, look. I bet he's good. I can hear it. Oh fuck! Where? Behind the door. Can I run past? Oh my god! I'm glad I looked now. Fuck, he's still behind the door. Just run. I think we got out of that quite lucky, to be honest. I mean, yeah, we had to kill and mold it, but it wasn't one of the advanced ones. 30 minutes, we're doing good. Shit, what was the key item? Oh, the two key cards, okay. Am I on red? No, green. I was going to say.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Why? Why does he still want Mia? I mean, seriously, after the shit she's caused. She cut her fucking arm off. What a fucking shot. Considering I was panicking. What a shot. I can fucking hear you, motherfuckers. Jesus. I need to save it. Shit in my pants, much. Still don't know where that treasure is for. Lockpick. Happy birthday videotape as well. We'll save it, we'll do the videotape. And then that might be for this video, I don't know. I always feel better when I save it, because if I die, it doesn't matter so much. Right, let's have a look at this video. Oh, Christ. Happy birthday experiment. Can't trespass and idiots to solve puzzles. Test area. Clancy? Kind of nervous.
You, my friend. You, a one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you.
Okay, I was about to say it's actually 2D, not 3D then, but it is now. What the fuck is that? What the hell? Candle. Jeez. There's balloons everywhere. Toilet. I haven't got any weapons, so would it be a mistake to assume there will be no enemies? No, don't go near that because it's gas, so I'll blow myself up. TVs. Oh, I suddenly saw. Actually thinking about it. So every time I walk through that screen. Happy fucking birthday, got a light. Combination. Yeah, I was gonna say, What the fuck? Yeah. A saw game in VR would be incredible. Fucking thing. Aunt Rhody, Marguerite, I can only assume Jack, and a fucking clown thing in the background. Shit, I need to light this candle again. Somehow. Ah, okay. Nice. Fucking clown thing. Oh god, no. I don't mind balloons, they're fucking big balloons. Fucking loud balloons. Woo! Stop it, fuck. It's like I'm expecting it, but it still makes me jump. It'll be difficult to open that password. Fuck off! Here. Come on, think, RJ, you're not silly. Can't go through there. What happens if I do like that? I mean, it would only make sense to blow myself up. I'm gonna try, just because. Or not. No. Okay. H-E-R-E here. Missing something somewhere. Not this time, motherfuckers. Oh, what's that? Okay, balloon. So I need to blow that balloon up, obviously, and then put it somewhere. Oh, it's a spiky one. Okay. Oh, ouch. Fuck that. Ooh. Okay. Quill pen. What do we use that for then? No. Oh, so the key's gonna be for... Because that ain't fucking creepy. No water coming out. Ah, oh, but this is light lit now, so...
Oh. Disgusting.
Oh, mate.
That
is dirty telescope there, it's pretty sick. So I presume, yeah, telescope for this bit here. It's all just dirty and shit. Ah, rinse it in the tap. Duh. See, I'm not stupid. I'm not stupid. I'm onto this. Oh, there's no water. He says. But I need to rinse. I wonder if... Ah, ah, ah. Yeah, RJ's got this. RJ's got this. here. Well, that don't help. Let's hold on. Because it does change. No. Fuck off. Happy. Well, it's not birthday, is it? Ah, what am I missing? Because I swear this is where we'd use it. Now this is weird because I'm looking through a VR headset through a telescope. That's bizarre. Unless. No. Come on, Arjo, you ain't this silly. What the hell? God, it could be anything. Could, yeah. Okay, fuck him. Oh, hold on. Oh, okay. That's cool. I would never have thought of that, actually. So, someone hanging a crow on a bell, I think, and a baby. Joy. Strong. That's straw doll. Okay. That doesn't help much. I know, but I'm just trying. Give it to the puppet thing. No. Huh. Shit, where do we use that then? Now the password. How do we get a straw? Hold on, it's got a thing sticking out. It's about to light it. Light the fucking thing. I'd be good in a situation like this in real life. There we go. Dummy finger. Oh, that's cool. The dummy finger. Oh, mate. That's fucking awesome. That is so cool. Aha! Come on then, let's see what you do. He's gonna write the password.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh man!
No! Oh! Holy shit! Very sore. Literally. I was referring to the game. in the films, but. Valve handle to turn off the water. Then we can light the birthday cake. Nice. What the fuck? Why has it gone pitch black in there? Oh, it's gone pitch black everywhere. Don't like it. Fuck off. We're dead. Oh, what?
Fuck.
Well, you're really fucked, aren't you? Oh, the barrel. Sick. All that for nothing. So they've got a Paranormal Activity game coming out for PSVR at some point. That's meant to be about a 15-hour game, from what I've heard. I'm going to be playing it. But fuck. If it's anything like this, obviously without the combat, probably, but shit in bricks, mate. I'm surprised how long this is, though. I'm loving it. For a fully fledged virtual reality game, it's quite a big game. Still so much to uncover, so much it doesn't make sense. I ain't got a clue where my desk is in relation to me. I think I'm facing forward. Hope you guys are enjoying this. Give it a thumbs up if you are. Oh yeah, I forgot we was here. But yeah, we're going to save it because I'm probably way over time. And I've got work tomorrow, so I need to head to bed, sadly. But I'm off the next day, so I'll be finishing this tomorrow. But yeah. Loving it, fucking loving it. It's such a good game. But the most important thing is I hope everyone's enjoying it. Catch you later. Enjoy the rest of your day.